Setting up an experiment with all its elements is just the beginning. It is equally crucial to use the best data acquisition tool for efficient and reproducible measurements. Hi, I am Kıvanç. I like to show you the fastest way to acquire Lakin data using our LabVance graphical interface and programming libraries. To be clear, there is no one-size-fits-all approach. The best tool depends on the specific use case. Let's have a look at the four most typical cases. Sometimes Lakin measurements are slow. A parameter changes, Lakin settles, and the data is captured. If you find yourself in this situation, you can monitor the data using the Numeric Tab or capture it using the LabVance programming libraries. If you want to track faster changes or visualize the temporal evolution of your signal, choose the plotter tool instead. It can visualize multiple traces at a time without using an oscilloscope, a perfect tool for parameter adjustment. As with all graphs in LabVance, the plotter also features helpful tools such as markers and statistical analysis. To save data quickly in a graph or a file, use these buttons. Quick and easy for documentation purposes. It is often the case that a fixed number of samples needs to be recorded at a given time to capture the step response of a device, for example. This is why we implemented the Akuma Jewel in our Lakin amplifiers. A predefined number of samples is captured after a trigger event. The trigger can be forced manually, it can come from an external source, or corresponds to a signal within the Lakin amplifier, such as a demodulated signal itself. Either way, this approach allows you to record only the relevant data. When you record multiple signals simultaneously, even with different sampling rates, the DAQ module conveniently aligns the data on an equidistant grid. This capability speeds up the measurement workflow and minimizes post-processing efforts. By adding a second dimension to data acquisition, you can generate and save images. This is essential for scanning imaging applications, for example. To record your data, define the grid with a given number of rows and columns. With each line trigger, the image builds up seamlessly. The dual frequency resonance tracking measurement, for example, employs the modulation at carrier and side bands while following the contact resonance with a PID controller. Integrating a Zurich Instruments Lakin amplifier with a commercial AFM and recording all the signals in parallel gives you a set of images contains all desired information about the sample with one click. These are the four typical use cases, each linked to the best LabVance data capture tool. The DAQ module is arguably the most powerful one, and like the others, it is available in the programming libraries as well. All of these tools comes with our instruments at no extra cost. So, what is your data acquisition challenge? Contact us to discuss what's possible.